siblings, but outside family can call me the ugly duckling, so I didn't have a lot of confidence with that. But that's the thing with Beachbody, is I'm able to boost my confidence with losing weight. And with Shakeology, I have a skin disease that it creates when I tumors and cysts all over my body. And I have been taking medications my whole life, but I've been able to get off of them because of Shakeology. So making that connection, being able to share that is so great. And going with that, when you help people share your story, you have to be strong for those people. So one thing with Beachbody I will always, always be grateful for is personal development. Because growing up in an environment where I had a parent who struggled with anxiety and agoraphobia, this parent loved me, and I knew they loved me, but sometimes emotionally, mentally, they couldn't be there for me. And that was hard when you need that. When you're a little girl, sometimes they had a hard time coming out of the room. It was hard, and so I realized the importance of personal development, of really developing your mind so you're strong for those people. So when I share this kind of stuff, there's people who come to me with some of their stories, and sometimes they're hard to hear, because sometimes they're about rape, sometimes they're about eating disorders. Whatever stories make them end, you have to be strong for those people. And so with Beachbody personal development, I'm so grateful it's a vital behavior because it's vital. You have to do personal development. Cherish touched on it with her team. But she stopped doing personal development. That's when her team went down. No offense.
No,
I kicked Debbie down her, but anyway. But